My chick bad, my chick hood, my chick do stuff that your chick wish she could. My chick bad, my chick hood, my chick do stuff that your chick wish she could. My chick bad, better than dirt. My chick bad, better than dirt. My chick bad, better than dirt. My chick bad, better than dirt.
I'm saying my chick bad, my chick hood, my chick do stuff that your chick wish she could.
Yo, Traxton, man, I appreciate you coming through.
Sure.
Yeah, man. So you're doing really big things, man. We got a lot of big singles and whatnot, and you done made a lot of money off these beats, man. Just for the people that don't know, go ahead and, you know what I'm saying, give them a rundown of, you know what I'm saying, your roster of hits and everything that you
should produce. I start at the beginning or should I start recent?
Man, go be boisterous. Do okay. Your thing, braggadocious.
We're going to start in the 90s and then we're going to bring it up to 2010.
Let them know what time it is.
Started out, my first hit record was Po Pimp, Do or Die. I did Get It Wet by Twista. I did Emotions by Twista. Worked with a lot of cats, E-40, Mystical, you know what I'm saying, all throughout the 90s, you know what I'm saying. Had a little dry spell for a couple years, then I bounced back, came with a record with Mariah Carey, Emancipation of Mimi called One and Only. Got a Grammy nomination for that. And now I did Wetter for Twista, My Chick Bad for Ludacris, and my current smash is Make a Movie with Twista and Chris Brown.
How long you been making beats, man? And what made you want to start making beats?
Well, I'm an MC too, so like when I started.
Hold on, talking about you rap.
Yeah, I do.
Man, do you mind? Do you mind giving a freestyle?
Dude a rapper, but I heard he blast. Brand new guns get dirty fast. He known to flirt with every skirt he pass. Bought his last shine for like 30 cash. Who could it be but Traxster Trump? Mister, put the mat to your back and dump. Mister, 20 G's for the Traxster bump. If you talk shit, then he cracks your fronts. While y'all was game banging, I was getting dope. Now that I got it, seem like I'm game banging more. Cause your man ain't no hoe. Aim the thing at your fro. Leave a stain on your brain on the flow. No, seriously. Niggas get scared when they hearing it's me. Some shit like that, but anyway.
And your whole style is ridiculous. He can tell you a bitch cause you ticklish. Hey, man. So yeah, we need to go and get a group.
Yeah, we're gonna do a group right now.
Yeah,
we're gonna call it
the Sugar Diabetes Boys.
Sugar Diabetes Boys on your block, nigga.
Every day, baby, getting you sick. So what's the biggest misconception about you?
That I only do one type of music. You know, I came up off the Chicago gangster shit, so it took a long time for people to really understand I could make hit records outside of that style. Like, the My Chick Bad was a bit of a stretch to Mariah record, you know what I'm saying? It was a pop record, you know what I'm saying? So I think that was the biggest hurdle for me to overcome, is for people to see that, you know, you can't limit my musical scope to just gangster shit, you know what I'm saying?
Like, what's the newest project we working on, man, outside of the Perfect Storm album? Is it gonna be some movies, soundtracks, whatnot?
I got this new artist by the name of Tia London. She on the Perfect Storm on the
She's
song.
So fine.
She is kind of fine, but it's 2012 is the record that she's on, so we're working on her album right now. It's pretty dope, you know what I'm saying? We need to get you to do a skit on that.
May I?
Yes, sir.
Oh, man, thank you,
yes,
sir.
Yes, sir. Let's do it. Matter of fact, we do like a whole little thing with you at home, the record. You can make her feel real uncomfortable, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, I'm with that. I do that in my real life. Go ahead.
We might record it when we're done with this, and you just sit with the audio. You know?
That sounds like a plan, man. How can the people get in touch with you, man, to get some of these hot-ass beats?
Man, you can hit me up on Traxster.com. It's TRAXSTER.com. Mm-hmm. You can hit me up on Twitter, Traxster, spelled the same way, TRAXSTER.
What your phone number is?
My phone number is 1-900, call my manager.
Yeah. Well, there it is, man. And man, like I always say, you can't just say you real. It's something you gotta be, man. Hey, thanks, Traxster.
I appreciate it. Appreciate the love. Thisis50.com.
Always welcome.
My cheek bad, better than dirt. My cheek bad, better than dirt. My.